haven't said a single word to me this morning. Still upset about the fight we had last night. Well, life's too short for silence in the hallway. Darling, won't you look me in the eye? Time has come, a man defenses. A little love will fix things up. I know you care, let's stop pretending. We've been cold long enough. So heart to heart, why don't we start mending fences? We don't have to be so stubborn and hard-headed. All those hurtful things we said don't matter now. So how about a hug? Let's start forgiving. There's just one way to work this out. Time has come for mending fences. A little love will fix things up. I know you care, let's stop pretending. We've been cold long enough. So heart to heart, why don't we start mending fences? We may not always see things eye to eye, so come a little closer and let's compromise. Time has come for mending fences. Oh, a little love will fix things up.
Second chain. heart has become the safest place for us to run. Well, I'll be here for you when the day is done. Looks like my heart has found someone with it.
Feels like sunshine, feels like rain, Lord. It feels like love finally calling my name.
Even seen my ghost at a roadside up in Guthrie. Lord knows that's where I sold the most. And this gear and dust turns new to rust. I can't trust the people that I meet. Yeah, making gear and dust, they finally laid me down to sleep. I'm making gear and dust, they finally laid me down to sleep.
Selling potions from a jar. He claimed they could cure anything from a fever to a scar. And all the town folk gathered round to see as he cast his spell of wonder over everyone but me. You see, the miracle man, he was a dapper Dan, full of eloquence and grace. And I could tell his charm was working by that look on Mama's face. She was buying more than meets the eye, because she left me and my daddy without even a goodbye. And daddy cried for 40 days and 40 nights, and so did I. From the emptiness inside, no, I wasn't old enough to understand whatever happened to my mama and that miracle. Where the years went by, and one day I went a-riding into town. I came upon a commotion, there were people gathered round. And out in front of Emma Parker's place stood the man who stole my mama and my daddy face to face. My daddy stepped up to him, and he drew his 45. And with both hands on that trigger, stuck it right between his eyes. And just when I thought he'd send him to the grave, suddenly, without a word, he just turned and walked away. And how I tried, as we were riding home that night, to figure why my dad would put away his pride when he knew he had the power in his hand. Put a round of justice in that miracle man. Later on that night he came and sat up on my bed. He said, son, there are some reasons why that demon isn't dead. The good book says you reap the seeds you sow. And if you turn the other cheek, you'll find the way the righteous go. For if I would have shot him, they'd have put me in a cage, and I wouldn't be around here now to watch you come of age. And an orphan life can turn a boy to stone. Son, I love you far too much to watch you face this world alone. And in my mind, at that moment in the light, I came to find that everything you said was right. For the first time I could truly understand why my daddy spared the life of that miracle man. Yes, and now I'm old enough to understand, was my daddy